Hi folks, my name is Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral, and I'm proud to do a video presentation for you today on this brand new 2022 Cougar. It's a 25 DBS. It's got those big bunks in the back. It's got a rear door that accesses some additional storage from outside with the flip-up lower bed. And also, you know, it's got a lot of counter space on the inside as well. But we'll start on the outside, and then when you have any questions on things I didn't cover necessarily, you can give me a call directly, 541-521-3642. On my cell number anytime till 9 o'clock at night. You do have the cap on the front up here, the half cap, got some accents. That's gonna be painted in some of that, so that way it's a little bit longer lasting for you. You've also got the larger tanks, 7 gallons instead of the fives. You've got the power tongue jack lighted as well. And you see you got a larger compartment door here for easier access. And then you can see that that's got all that storage. Also, it's got a big patio awning. And what I always say about that is obviously bigger patio awning, bigger the party outside. You do have it to where that awning goes all the way to and beyond the outside entertainment area. So you've got this plus the refrigerator and some other storage in here. So that way you can do some cooking outside and have some coverage where you are protected out of the weather, the outside shower area there. And we'll take a look. You can see that this will, you know, flip up, and then you can kind of see that you'll have all that access to you know, putting some bikes and some other items in there. And it's also at a nice level to getting stuff loaded. You do also, when you see there, you got a receiver hitch that's going to be good for putting a bike holder or whatever other kind of items you want to have, maybe carry a generator or something. Spare tire, you've got your black tank flush. You've got that smaller access door, but on the outside from here, so you've got a way to get more things from both sides of the trailer. You've got a 3-year on the chassis warranty. On the inside here, we'll kind of start with what this is a bunk model, so you've got nice big double bunks here stacked over each other. And again, we saw that from the other angle. So you can kind of put lots of items inside here and access them. And you got an easy built-in ladder for the kids or for adults to go up and sleep if you need to. You've also, look in the bathroom, you see it's got a lot of counter space, and it's got a low step shower with the door, nice doors on there, and a window in the bathroom that adds extra lighting and plenty of room around the toilet. So that's kind of nice setup right there in the bathroom. And then here you've got some adjustable shelves on the uppers there, and then more storage down below there. And then you've got drawers underneath the dinettes here, both sides that are deep, and so that's going to be on both sides. Got some nice, nice upgraded vinyl booth seats, and also nice trim around the windows. And these, I believe, will be the pull shades, which are, this one looks like it's kind of up, there it is. So you've got the kind of shades that pull down there nicely and fit in good. You've also got a crown in the ceiling, which makes it nicer for those taller kids. They all seem to be getting taller now, huh? So you've got that. Your TV can come out, and you can see it from the booth dinette there, or from the kitchen area if you need to, or also from the bunk areas behind me. But look at all this counter in the kitchen. It's got tons of counter space. The window's right there, so you can see out and be a part of the outside party, and be able to have a window there if someone needs to bark some orders for certain foods. But you see it's got nice big drawers here that you see, and then it's got all these drawers as well here, and then storage down below. It's got the little strainer on the top for the cutting boards or whatever you want to use them for. So you've got that, the undermount stainless steel sink, which is a nice upgrade. And again, you do have the microwave, your oven, and with that little glass door, makes it nice for cooking. All that counter space. You also have a shelf, which makes it really nice as well too on that one. And then you got all this storage. The refrigerator's in the slide out, so that makes this whole kitchen area much bigger. So this floor plan is fairly new in the industry, but it's really popular, and I think people really love it. A nice big dinette sitting area and lots of floor space in here to get around. In the main bedroom, you do have a king bed with nightstands and plug-ins on both sides. You also have shirt closets on each side, and then additional storage up here. And you got a vent in the bedroom. Some trailers don't. You got this storage. When I lift it up, there will be some storage underneath the mattress as well. And then you got a pocket door separating the main bedroom as opposed to a curtain. So that makes it nice as well. And then also too with the Cougar, you're going to have some questions regarding the solar that it has on there. It comes standard with the 200 watt solar, so the system's on it now. And you can upgrade with an inverter. You can do some fun stuff if you're going to be dry camping much. Give me a call and I'll talk to you about some options that you have for that, okay? So if you have any questions, again, at the end of the video, that number you'll see, call me on my cell number, 541-521-3642. And I'd love to answer questions. Want to get you out there camping.